Kate's fantasy etiquette is terrible. She doesn't set her lineups, and she refuses to reply to trade proposals.
Her poor fantasy etiquette has trickled into her everyday life.
And you're still standing here because?
Next up on the agenda, we...
Hey.
Call out managers with poor fantasy etiquette using hashtag TheFantasyLife, and we might help you shame them.
Thanks for the lunch, Gary.